We must be very careful because at present times in the world, there are a few things happen that may bring the spectrum of the Big Brother. I am very concerned with some countries or groups of interest watching people for not so good purposes concerning the future of the internet.